Maybe you just got done watching my how to install Windows 10 on a USB flash drive video. Maybe not. Maybe you were watching the video how to factory reset a laptop with a password on there. Maybe not. Either way, something brought you here. Today I'll be teaching you how to boot up Windows 10 from a USB flash drive onto your computer. Let's get started. Now you want to make sure your computer is powered off completely. Put in the USB flash drive with Windows 10 installed. If you don't know how to install Windows 10 on your USB flash drive, I'll link a video somewhere up in the cards maybe, or down in the video description below. Step 1. Make sure your Windows device is powered off completely. Step 2. Hook up the installation media onto your computer. If you don't know how to install Windows 10 onto a USB flash drive, there'll be a video that pops up right over here. Pop up, pop. Teaching you just how. All you simply have to do is follow the instructions. So hook up the Windows installation media onto your computer. That's step 2. What that'll do is it'll launch you to the boot manager or boot setup. Let's get started. Power. Immediately start tapping on F12. Yum, 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 yum. So it says boot manager, boot option menu. The first option says USB HDD SanDisk Cruiser Glide. That's definitely the name of that USB flash drive. If you can't figure out the name of your USB flash drive, simply take a look at the USB flash drive. Number 2, that's a hard drive. That's the built-in hard drive inside of the laptop. Number 3, I have no fucking idea what that is. Anyways, we're gonna hit enter because I'm pretty sure that's how you select. Arrow up and arrow down to change options. Enter to select an option. So mine is definitely the first one. Enter. And from that point, it'll launch you over to the setup menu to install Windows 10. And you're set. You're gonna go through this whole process, yada yada yada, fill up your information, and hit next. When it actually finishes installing the setup, you do want to remove the Windows installation disk, simply because it'll boot you up right back to that menu if you let your computer restart and boot up. That's what's gonna happen. So it's gonna seem like it didn't do anything, when in reality, it's actually launching Windows 10 from that USB flash drive. So you do want to make sure after it says 100% in terms of installing that Windows file, remove immediately. You'll know that it's trying to reboot the computer after 100% when the screen goes black. Check out the other videos like how to factory reset any laptop with a password on there. Or share it with a friend because somebody stole a laptop and you know them. I could almost guarantee it. Peace.